Well, it's the end of the work week. You've got most of the painting done. The templates are coming down. In fact, for the end of this video, I'll have them down. In fact, I propped one of them down right down here. I talked about this one earlier. I might do another Shadow Mountain right here to get rid of that flat. But when the benchwork actually goes in this place here, it comes out about here, and I'm actually going to actually build a mountain into this corner. Oh, by the way, the pass-through vent on. Oh, the cover's missing, but I'll put that back on. And again, I'm probably going to put another mountain of some sort right in here to peak it up. I'll be covering over this one, but it's got a little bit of flat edge looking. I'll see what it looks like when I get this off too. So for now, hang on. I'm going to take these down and I'll be right back with you. All right. Have the templates down, or masks, or whatever you want to call them. And I definitely think I want to put another mountain somewhere within this area. I have to look at and decide what I want. Same thing down here. Definitely, I think I want to put something in this area here. Maybe, I don't know if I want to peek it out above the back range, but I think something, as I stab my pointer to the wall, around here somewhere. I think that will be okay just because it's around the corner, and with the hills, it'll wrap around the corner, so I think that will be fine. So that's what I have planned. I'll probably do that this weekend. If not, it'll happen next week. I really want to get to the point where I'm going to actually paint the track. I'm doing this in order. Some things have to be done in a certain order, in a way, because I got the backdrop, or the whatever that thing is, cloth, plastic hanging up for overspray. I'm going to end up painting the yard body here in Salt River Valley Yard. Going to do a brown, actually it's a camo brown for the track and everything to get ready to actually put ballast on. So I'll be painting the track here. Really, I don't want to be spray painting in here. It's really messy. In fact, if I swing you guys around, if you look at the floor down here, you can actually see where the overspray has landed on the floor. Let me kick you over here just a little bit. I can move these and you can see the overspray here. So I really don't want to be spray painting in here. But with the drapes, the plastic drapes, whatever you want to call them, it actually has kept the spray paint from misting onto this side. So this side is still nice, clean, and untouched because we didn't get anything on it. It's still messy over there. So as I mumble through this, with my pointy stick still, put that thing down before I poke an eye out. So that's where we're at. I'll bring you back around this way. Excuse me. I do want to say, if you like this kind of stuff with the daily blog, more or less, I did this a long time ago. I think I'm going to do little short videos from now on. So if you like this, taking the time to watch this, find that like button and smash it. Just show me that you appreciate this kind of stuff. YouTube likes that. And comment down below. Tell me what you guys think. If I'm screwing this all up or not. But as always, let me... Oh, by the way, I'm using this camera with a fisheye lens. I can't fit my tripod back here. So once I get this cleaned up a little bit, I can put the tripod down. I can use better cameras. This camera with the fisheye lens, I'm going to have a baby. Look at that. I'm going to have a baby. It makes me look really fat, just noticing. So once I get a normal camera on here, I'll probably slim up and lose the baby. So, smash the like button if you like this kind of stuff. I appreciate it. Check out the links down below. I have links to Amazon, all sorts of good stuff like that. I appreciate you guys watching. I'm sorry I haven't been around for a while. If I do these short videos, I'm not going to be doing as much editing on them. In fact, I'm just talking live and you're going to see this. I normally edit out a cough right here. But I'm going to say, thanks for watching. I will see you guys next week. We'll find out if I do any more this weekend or not. I really want to get into getting the track work finished up here and start laying track on the Oxcart branch. I keep calling Oxcart branch. It's actually the block, Oxcart block. So either way, I should say, see you later, signing off, and stay frosty, my friends.